it meant for him. Since you derive from the things you do for love, it was an inspiration for you, it was a starting point for you. What are your plans to help the young people in Africa, like establishing that TV series across the African region, right, that you have the collaboration with Ghanaian, Sierra Leoneans and other places? We always happen to hear that Nigeria meets Ghana, Ghana meets Nigeria. But any plans of Sierra Leone meet Nigeria and Ghana or South Africa? That's a one question for you. And to Madam Adam, the controversial Adam, because of the dress code and all that, that's all around the woman from Delta State, Madam Adam. Anyways, it's a pleasure having you here, and it's an honor. You have been into so many runway fashion modeling in Africa and beyond. But our stars here, we have young people that are in the business, but they are always being used. They don't realize much from me. Even costumes and issues with them. It's not a secret. So in the plans of having collaboration with our fashion industries here in Sierra Leone. And move on to a broader man, when you say you're from Liberia, it gives me some amount of things that you have a problem already, but you're a Sierra Leonean, because if I relate you to Idris Elba, Idris Akona Elba was born in the UK, but his father, Witsi, came from Sierra Leone, and his mother, he was from Ghana. But in the song Selfie, where we have VIP featuring on film, the language here was clear and it's proud of raising the flag. So the same to you. Today, before you all leave, Ukrainian ambassadors for our country. Melvin Sr. is a joy because when I had the trailer, I'm a big boy that finally chased the head. It's amazing. That's the passion you have for it. And to my lovely Zana Sharif, she's always been there. And thanks for bringing Africa to Sierra Leone and Syrian to the world. But my assignment here for you now, after today, or later today, try to organize a committee, a simple committee, that will tell this government that entertainment should have funding, FG budget allocation reading, and entertainment, even if we don't have a commission, we have to have a strong say in the Ministry of Arts, Culture, and Tourism. We need an EAB, Entertainment Advisory Board in Sierra Leone. That will take us through. And after that, Sierra Leone got now three TV stations. Before it was one, the SLBC. But now, through the help of my able director from Neville, now have Star TV and AYV Telephone, Young Nigerian Neville. But none of our TV you can find on satellite. When you watch the Ghanaians, the Nigerians, over 300, they are there on the channels. So I advise you engage those proprietors to see how best we can have a content right in one of the satellites across Africa, if not DSTV, but any other places. Multi-choice is good. We don't need to monopolize certain things. We need it. It's a pleasure having you all. Once again, Sam Subash, and enjoy your stay. We'll call you some messages.